14.
Just landed in
proceed to gate 14. Turn again the park.
I have no idea what our hotel is in relation to JFK. So we're going to have a quick Google and probably get an Uber over. So, should be fun.
Into our hotel in New York, and we're staying at the Walcott. But we need to go grab some lunch because we're starving, especially since we had to get up so early to get the plane. And I was slightly hungover earlier on because we did have a few drinks last night. A bit silly to be honest. But yeah, probably gonna go over to somewhere like Chipotle or something and just grab a burrito.
Just sitting here having a little bit of a rest, and then we're going to try and make our way over to Battery Park. Just so I don't forget. Open the shore, just put his beer on the floor, and his sunglasses fell right into it. After the, but then the Brooklyn Bridge one was a really good mistake. This one was a.
It just took us 3 hours to get to the place we wanted.
But yeah, we'll now look for something to do for the rest of the day. Probably just gonna go to the hotel and then have a look for food around the hotel, and then just chill until tomorrow. But we have to decide what we're gonna do tomorrow. although Wall Street is just awesome in general, I like it the most because of the time it rises. So it is Monday. Basically, just got up quite late because we were out for a little bit last night. We're going to go try and grab some lunch slash breakfast and then just walk around Times Square, do a bit of shopping and stuff. I need to buy some clothes because I underpacked on t-shirts. That's basically the plan for today. Central Park and the National History Museum. The Museum of National History. It is going to be great. Well, so the Natural History Museum was amazing. Now we're just walking through Central Park, having a bit of a look for the lake, just to see if it's really, really nice. And then we're gonna hang out, throw a ball around for a bit, and get back later on, ready for the parade. Waiting on our transport to the starts at like 10:20. So, 10:25, and then we'll be heading back home. Thank you. Security. Now it's just about getting breakfast, getting on that plane, and then flying home. It's been great, New York.